Hey, hi, Mrs. Always Wet. My daughter went to work. Let's have some fun.
Absolutely not. I never cheat on my girlfriend.
Wow, she's crazy.
Hi.
Oh, hey, babe. I thought you were at work.
That was a loyalty test, and I knew you would fail, you piece of shit.
No, that's not true. I was loyal to you then.
Liar. You were in there for 12 seconds, and we both know what that means.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, do you need help?
I know you're a stranger, but at this point, yes. He keeps barking. Here.
Okay, let me see if I can help calm him down.
Darren doesn't like listening.
Wait, Darren Watkins?
Yes, how'd you know that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey.
What? No way he talked.
What's up?
Please don't come to school tomorrow.
Why? What would happen if I do?
Then you're gonna regret coming.
I'm out of here. See you next year.
Why would I regret coming? Please tell me.
It's Saturday. There's no school on Saturday.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Grandpa.
Hey, Grandson.
How old are you?
I'm 70 years old. Why?
I was just curious if you were really old, and you are.
I may be really old, but I got the body of an 18-year-old.
Okay, Grandpa, whatever you say.
I'm not kidding.
Okay, then prove it.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, my phone is dead. Can I use your phone real quick?
Yeah, go for it.
What's the passcode?
It's yours and your ex-girlfriend's anniversary.
Okay, thanks.
Why do you remember the anniversary of your ex-girlfriend?
It was at this moment. He knew. He f***ed up.
Oh, great heavens!
I'll treat you for $500, but if you don't get cured, I'll give you $1,000 back.
Okay, well, I lost all my taste in my mouth. Can you please help me?
Nurse, can you get medicine from box 22 and put 3 drops in his mouth?
Ugh, that's gasoline!
Congratulations, you got your taste back. That will be $500.
The next day.
I lost my memory. I can't remember anything.
Nurse, can you get medicine from box 22 and put 3 drops in his mouth?
Oh, no, you don't. That's gasoline.
Congratulations, you got your memory back. That will be $500.
Ugh.
The next day.
I lost my eyesight. I can't see anything.
Well, I don't have any medicine for that, so here's $1,000.
But this is only $500.
Congratulations, you got your vision back. That will be $500.
Oh, great heavens!
Baby, if you had to cheat on me with one guy in the world, who would it be?
I'm not a cheater.
No, baby, I'm saying if you had to cheat,
I'm not a cheater.
Oh my gosh, you're no fun.
Ding dong!
I'll get the door.
Package delivery.
Thanks, man. I always see you around working hard. I appreciate it.
Thanks.
What's your name?
You might think it's funny, but it's... I'm not a cheater.
Nice to meet you. I'm...
Oh, great heavens!
What do you want?
Mom said to wash the dishes.
No, I didn't. I said you this time.
Why would you lie?
I just wanted to see if I could get you to do it.
I swear, the things you do annoy me.
Like what?
Leaving the door open when you leave. You always take my stuff or eat my food. Don't forget, you snitch and blame me all the time.
I didn't snitch about you sneaking out the house yesterday.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Son, you need to get off that game.
Why?
You're always on it.
Yeah, because I really love playing.
Well, you're not going to be able to make a living doing it.
But it's possible if I keep grinding.
Yeah, grind to be a lawyer or a doctor.
I don't want to do that.
Well, you're going to be Mr. Broke then.
10 years later.
No way, I just won the $1 million tournament.
Congratulations, son. Let's go celebrate.
Not with you.
Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. Broke. Bro, if your leg gets cut off, would it hurt?
Duh.
How though?
Cause your leg just got cut off, fool.
Where are you gonna feel the pain?
In your leg.
Exactly, bro. How you gonna feel the pain in your leg
if your leg is gone?
Are you serious?
Y'all stupid.
Yes, finally a smart person.
Your foot will use Bluetooth and the pain will go from the Bluetooth
from the leg.
Oh, great heavens!
Dang, bro, you still haven't found a friend group?
I can't find any.
Bro, it's not that hard.
Well, can you help me?
Sure. Oh, look, what about them?
Hey, guys, can I be friends with y'all?
Your face makes onions cry.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I'm sorry I cheated on you last year.
Yeah, that kind of hurt me a lot.
Well, I'm really sorry. Don't you still love me?
You know what? How would you like to be the sun in my life?
Aw, because I'm so bright?
I'm about to end my ex's whole career. Well, kinda.
Yay!
But you can start by being 93 million miles away from me.
Oh, great heavens!
Alright, boys, let's get this dub.
Son, can you pass me the remote?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, do you know that everyone has secrets?
Even our parents?
Yes, of course.
After school.
Mommy!
Yes, sweetie?
I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell your dad.
Dad, I know your secret.
Here's some money, don't tell mom.
Uncle Fred, I know your secret.
Your mom finally told you?
Told me what?
That I'm your real dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby.
Hey, we need to talk.
Talk about what?
How can I say this? You're just too nerdy, skinny, and just not good looking anymore. I'm breaking up with you.
No, please don't!
Bye.
10 years later.
Hey. Hello?
Yeah?
I thought you were cute. Can I have your number?
Nah, I'm good.
What? Do you not know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Who?
Mr. Nerdy, Skinny, Just Not Good Looking Anymore.
Hi, welcome to heaven. Hi.
Ah!
What is that? Don't worry, it's just someone having their holes put in into their shoulder blades for wings.
Okay.
Ah!
Now what's happening? That's nothing, they're just making holes into their head to fit their halo. I'm sorry, I can't. I want to go to hell. What? No, they're gonna do nasty and dirty things to you. Maybe, but I already got the holes for that.
Oh, great heavens!
Tomorrow you'll be presenting your homework that could be anything related to school.
The next day.
Okay class, time for the presentations. We're going in ABC order, so that means Mr. Adams, you're up first.
Oh, fine. My paper is about 3 reasons I hate school. Waking up early in the morning, it's miserable. Having to ask to go to the bathroom, like if I have to go, I have to go. Homework, like I just spent half my day with work, and now you want me to spend my other half with work? Don't listen to him, school is amazing. School is just prison for children.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, so what's the problem?
I don't know, my son said he's hurting everywhere, can you please help him?
Okay, I'll do what I can. So tell me, what's wrong again?
Everywhere I touch, it hurts. Something's really wrong with me.
Show me.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Okay, that's enough. You guys aren't really that smart, huh?
Why would you say that to us, especially to a child that's hurting everywhere?
You're right, I meant you.
Why?
Sir, his finger is broken.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, why do people go to heaven with their legs up?
I don't think that's true, sweetie. Why would you think that?
Because I just walked past the neighbor's house and the lady was screaming, "Oh God, I'm coming." It was a good thing Dad was lying on top of her, otherwise she would have really gone.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What's up?
Are you kidding me right now?
What'd I do?
Your PE teacher, Mr. Bent Over, called me telling me that you're failing.
Mommy, trust me, it's because he doesn't like me.
Why doesn't he like you?
Maybe because I make fun of his name?
Boy!
Ah! Oh, wow, that didn't hurt.
Oh, that didn't hurt, huh? Honey!
I'm sorry you had to come to this.
I'm sorry!
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hi, is your mom home?
Yes.
May I talk with her?
No.
Is your daddy home?
Yes.
May I talk with him?
No.
Is anyone else there?
Yes, a policeman.
May I speak with the policeman?
No, he's busy.
Busy doing what?
Talking to the ambulance man and the fireman.
What is that noise?
A helicopter.
What is going on there?
The search team just landed a helicopter.
What are they searching for?
Me.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, where's Dad?
We got into an argument, sweetie, and he's outside in the garden.
I already looked there, Mom. He's not there.
Did you dig?
Oh, great heavens!
I have a fear of the word which is spelt A-A-G-H exclamation mark. That word. Why don't you tell me a bit about yourselves, starting with you?
Hi everyone, my name's Jim, and I have a fear of apologies.
Sorry?
Ah!
Good morning, class. I hope everyone is ready for what we're going to do today.
What? Do we have a test today?
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, thank goodness.
All right, so I want everyone to say what their favorite animal is.
Oh, that's easy.
The desert eagle.
I just want to go home.
I want to go to my mommy. Which one? Guys, I don't know what to do.
Oh, great heavens!
What's up, boys?
Wash the dishes. Clean your room. Do the laundry. Take out the trash.
Can't wait to see you tomorrow.
I know, me too. Hold on, I'm going to put you on mute real quick.
Okay, cutie.
Okay, I'm back.
God dang, girl, what'd you eat? Taco Bell?
Yo, son, it's late. Why are you not asleep?
Because I think there's monsters under my bed.
Well, if this makes you feel better, you go sleep in my bed and I'll sleep here to make sure there's no monsters.
Okay, be careful.
Don't worry, I'm strong. Man, I can never find the plug.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, I got a call from school saying that you got suspended.
I'm sorry, Mom.
What happened?
I took a rubber sword to school.
What rubber sword?
The one I found under your bed.
Son, it's time for school.
Give me like 5 minutes, I'll be ready.
Okay, if you're not, you're gonna regret it.
Hey, do you know adults have deep secrets?
Really?
Yeah, just tell them I know everything.
Okay, I'll say that to my parents. Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
I know everything.
What? Oh, my goodness. Here, take some money. Please don't tell Dad.
Okay. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
I know everything.
Shh, please don't tell your mom.
Okay.
Knock, knock.
Oh, hi. I know everything.
I've been wanting to tell you this, son. Come give Daddy a hug.
Huh? Oh, I can't beat this level.
Give it to me.
Okay.
Done.
Thank you, cousin.
Son, your mom and I decided to ground you.
Not really.
For sneaking out of the house.
I know I'm the one that told you you could.
You can't leave this room tonight. And your mom said you have to eat leftovers.
Don't worry, I'll order pizza.
Oh, and give me your controller because no video games.
Just give me your broken one. Act mad as hell.
No, Dad, why?
Hopefully this can teach you a lesson.
Thanks for joining us for dinner, sweetie.
Mm-hmm. Well, you kind of made me, or else I was going to get a whooping.
You're always on that game, son.
Dad, are bugs okay to eat?
Whoa! Why would you ask me that while we're eating dinner? Ask me later.
A few moments later.
Okay, since we're done eating, what'd you ask me?
Oh, never mind. There was just a bug in your soup, but now it's gone.
Hey, wake up. I just murdered your entire family. But I live alone. Then who are these people in your house? There's people in my house? Well, not anymore! Dumb bitch! You could have died! You're welcome!
Yo, Uncle Frank, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure, here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
I have terrible news. You only have until 2050 to live.
That's not too bad. That's almost 30 years with my son and wife.
Yeah, you'll still be able to go to my graduation and everything.
And we'll still be able to have a lot of fun, if you know what I mean.
Thank you, Doctor.
Mom.
Hey, son.
Do you know it's a proven fact that men who tuck in their shirt and wear button-down shirts are most likely to cheat?
Really? Where'd you learn this?
Wikipedia.
Hey, what y'all talking about?
Cheaters.
Oh.
What?
Everybody get on the ground now.
Nah.
Nah.
Nah, I'm good.
Wait, why y'all not scared?
Because he has our back.
This next part's my favorite part of this time of show. Don't leave.
Why am I lagging? Bro, why am I
left? Tiger.
What are you?
What?
Bro, I got the best news ever.
What is it?
I asked my crush out and she said yes.
No way.
Yeah. You hear that? Even my parents are clapping for me.
I'm not sure if they're clapping for you.
Boy, I'll show you. Look, oh my.
Hey, yo!
No, who's gonna make me feel good at night?
Dad, please don't go!
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
41 a block, 45.
Hey, I was watching that.
Oh, great heavens!
Steven, you ready to catch a dub?
Heck yeah.
Sheesh, let's go.
Actually, my other friend got on, so I'm gonna go play with him.
Okay.
Son, you okay?
My friend went to play with someone else.
Sorry to hear that. I could play with you. How do you kids say it nowadays? It's a sheesh.
No, and you're not good enough.
Somewhere in 2060.
Hey, Grandma, do you know this song?
Oh, yeah, I remember this trip.
You do?
Yeah, look.
Oh! Oh!
A few moments later.
She always wants me to do everything. Do the dishes, take the trash out, clean my... Ah!
Why are you not cleaning your room?
What do you mean? I am.
Don't talk back to me. I guess you want another whooping, huh?
I'm sorry.
Oh, son, did you go in my room?
Yeah.
Why?
Because Mom told me to clean the house.
There was stuff on my table. What'd you do with it?
Oh, the green stuff? I threw it away. It was making your room stink. What? Dad, guess what happened at school?
What happened?
My PE teacher got arrested.
Why?
He got caught doing something with a student.
You're kidding.
Nah.
Man, he deserves to be in prison. And poor kid.
For real, my butt's still sore.
What did he say?
Look here, son. You need to stop beating your meat before you go blind.
Dad, I'm over here.
Oh.
Stop.
Hey,
what's up?
You better tell me why this was in the trash.
What is that?
Your report card.
Huh? How'd it get there?
Stop playing games. How did you get all D's?
Well, like you always tell Dad, the more D's I get, the more happy I'll be. So we should be happy that we're both getting D's.
Oh my God. Oh my God. He on X Games mode.
Boy, you're in big trouble now.
I'm sorry.
Why'd you get suspended?
I just used a pickup line that you said to Mom one time.
You got suspended because of a pickup line?
Well, maybe because I said it to the principal.
The principal?
Yeah, she was looking extra cute today, so I went for it.
Oh my goodness, what'd you say?
I said, hey, Miss Rodriguez, wanna get screwed?
Boy, don't ever do that again. Come on, kids, get in the car, let's go.
Shotgun. I said it first. That's not fair, I did.
Life's not fair, you're still too small, buddy.
Why are you laughing? He didn't even call shotgun.
For real.
How cute. Y'all really thought y'all had a chance in the first place. I'll see you guys in the front seat.
What's poppin'? Don't mind me just watching.
What did he say?
Hey, Dad, you're home early.
Hey, what's up, son? Yeah, I know. I just wanted to surprise your mom and take her out for dinner.
Oh, that's nice. Well, I think you just have to wait a little bit longer.
Why?
The doctor came by and is giving Mom a physical.
Since when does she need a physical?
I don't know. They've been there for a whole hour already.
Hey, oh my God! It's not what it looks like. This hurts me more than it hurts you.
That's Cap.
That's what?
I said that's Cap. I'm the one getting spanked. I'm not like you.
What do you mean you're not like me?
You enjoy getting spanked from Dad and the mailman, the doctor, and Uncle Fred.
What? That's a lie.
Dad believes me.
Why does every mom wake up like this?
Mom.
What? What's wrong?
I was dreaming about my teacher and then I wet the bed.
You peed?
No. No, duh, were you a ladies' man?
Was I a ladies' man?
Yeah.
I can remember like it was yesterday. I was getting them left and right.
It was easier to fuck these women with four chains swinging, three rings flinging, two straps gripping, one shot out the Glock, leave your head back spilling.
Ah, good time.
Don't listen to your father. I was his first everything.
Come on.
I knew it.
We about to do. Leave.
Stop leaving.
All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
Yo, what is your problem?
I'm hungry.
Hello?
Hey, honey, it's me. Are you at the golf course?
Yeah, why?
I'm at the mall, and I love this Gucci dress. It's $10,000. Can I get it?
Sure, if you really love it.
Thank you. And I also stopped by the Tesla dealership, and I see one I really, really liked.
How much is it?
$120,000.
Okay, but for that, make sure it comes with all the cool options.
Great. Oh, and one more thing. The house that I wanted last month is back in the market for $850,000.
Well, then let's buy it and offer $950,000 so we'll know we'll actually get it first.
Wow, you're the best, honey. I'm gonna go do that right now. Love you.
Of course, you're worth it. Does anyone know whose phone this belongs to?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we'll be watching a movie today.
Hey, let's go!
Actually, I can't get it to work, so never mind.
What? No!
Yes? Can I try something? Sure, go ahead. Done. It works.
Yes!
Now your homework will be writing an essay about the movie.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby.
What's up?
You have $5 to build the perfect girl. Me, of course, for $1 million. A nice body for $1,000. A good cook for $100. Fat for $3 and ugly for $2. Let's see, I'd use the $5 to buy 5 chocolate bars.
What?
And then I'd resell those chocolate bars for $2 each, which will give me $10.
Huh?
And then I'd repeat the process until I have $1 million.
Aww.
So I can buy you, of course.
You're the best.
And I'd still have $999,995 left.
Emotional damage.
Who broke the laptop? I'm gonna count to three.
You should tell him.
One, two.
Dad?
I did it.
I can't watch.
Don't touch my grandkids.
Oh, great heavens.
Dad, you're using that wrong.
No, I'm not.
I thought you were supposed to stick that up your...
Hey, watch your language. And no, this is an oral thermometer. It goes under your tongue.
Oh.
Yes, I don't have a fever.
Yay, I don't have a fever either.
Really? Good for you, son.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, sorry. Take my seat if you're pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
You wanna be?
Ew, you're disgusting.
I own a fertility clinic.
Oh, sorry. I thought...
It's called your bedroom.
You piece of sh**.
It was an old mattress store. We never changed the sign.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, honey, we're home.
Welcome back, y'all. Did you boys have a great time?
Yeah, Dad got us some ice cream, and then we went to a huge building, and he told me to wait in the car and gave me his phone to play games.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I had a quick business meeting I had to attend to.
Nice. Oh, I swear I had $500 in here.
And I remember on the building, it said in big letters, Casino? Casino, yeah, casino, whatever that means.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, I really want to ask Mia out.
Mia? Bro, she's way out of your league.
Man, whatever. Life's too short.
Okay, don't tell me I told you so.
Hey, Mia, would you like to go on a date with me? No, because you're a nobody.
A what?
Bye.
The next day.
Bro, I can't believe you got the quarterback position.
I know, right? I can't believe it either.
Oh, here comes Mia.
Hey!
What's up, Mia?
I heard that you're the quarterback for our school.
I am. Would you like to be the son in my life?
Oh, I'd be happy to.
Good. Then stay 93,985,887.6 miles away from me. Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh.
Mommy?
Yes? Hold on, shouldn't you be asleep?
Well, I actually need some tape and glue for my project.
Look at you, trying to start your project early. But I don't think we have tape or glue, so I'll get it after school tomorrow.
Well, the project is actually due tomorrow.
What? Oh, what am I going to do with you?
Sorry, Mommy.
It's okay, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Thanks, Dad.
Don't talk to me, or you'll be thanking this hand.
Oh, great heavens!
Ugh, Grandpa's taking forever. I wonder what's in here. Ooh, what's this? Candy? It tastes weird. It must be old candy.
20 minutes later. Hey, Grandson, hopefully I wasn't gone for too long. What are you doing, Grandson?
Grandpa, where the heck did you get that nasty blue candy from? Stay down.
Candy? I don't have any...
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, big bro, Grandma gave me some money. Do you think this is enough for a chocolate bar?
No way, what a coincidence. I have a chocolate bar. Do you want to trade it?
I don't know.
What about 3 chocolate bars? What do you think?
3? Now we're talking. A little bit more.
3 chocolate bars, and I'll send you $10 on Cash App.
Deal.
Okay, boom. I just sent it.
I don't accept refunds, okay?
Okay, whatever. Dummy.
A couple minutes later.
Yeah, so you can pick the most expensive dinner. I'll pay.
Really? Hey, son, did you take out the trash yet?
Yeah. I can't believe your brother found a fake $100 bill at school.
What?
Ew, you're broke? Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, I didn't do anything.
Hey, you're grounded, mister.
What?
Yeah, for 3 months.
Are you serious?
No iPad, no video games, and no phone.
But I didn't do anything wrong. They lost a loved one, and I was just trying to be nice.
Well, whatever you said trying to be nice was not nice.
But I asked you this morning, and you said that I'm sorry and I apologize mean the same thing. So I was walking around everybody for 2 hours telling them that we apologize.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
Yes, Mom?
Do the dishes.
Okay, I'm so sorry, Mom. I'll do all the chores. It won't happen again.
Hey, son.
What's up, Mom?
Hurry up and do the dishes.
Oh, you want me to do the dishes?
No, the neighbor's dishes, you idiot.
Oh, so you want me to do the neighbor's dishes and then ours?
Hurry up or you're gonna get this whooping.
Oh, it was better when you didn't remember me.
You finna remember this bell. Hey, sweetie.
What?
Can you please do the dishes? Is everything okay? Why are you looking around like that?
I'm trying to find who the heck you're talking to.
Oh, great heavens!
Excuse me.
Hi.
Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
I'll take it.
No, you can't do that.
You literally just asked me if I wanted to keep $5.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to keep it.
Then why would you ask me?
Stop recording. Look, kid, you're supposed to double it and give it to the next person because you're a good person.
So to be a good person, I'm supposed to give away free money?
Yes, someone might need it more.
But what if you give the money to someone who isn't a good person or is rich?
It doesn't matter. That's how the game works.
I don't want to play. I want the money.
Let's try this one more time. Would you rather take this $5 bill or double it and give it to the next person?
If I double it, can I be the next person?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, big bro, Grandma gave me some money. Do you think this is enough for a chocolate bar?
No way, what a coincidence. I have a chocolate bar. Do you want to trade it?
I don't know.
What about 3 chocolate bars? What do you think?
3? Now we're talking. A little bit more.
3 chocolate bars, and I'll send you $10 on Cash App.
Deal.
Okay, boom. I just sent it.
I don't accept refunds, okay?
Okay, whatever. Dummy.
A couple minutes later.
Yeah, so you can pick the most expensive dinner. I'll pay.
Really? Hey, son, did you take out the trash yet?
Yeah. I can't believe your brother found a fake $100 bill at school.
What?
Ew, you're broke? Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Can you dance really quick and then act like you're eating something really good?
Why are you recording?
I'm just doing a funny trend.
Fine. Okay, you said dance?
Yeah.
And then pretend like I'm eating something? Yum. 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 Why are you laughing?
Look.
He just ate my ass. He wanna switch. Now I'm eating his ass. Eating his ass.
delete that.
Fine. I just sent it to Grandma by accident.
Oh, great heavens!
23 times 3 equals... Is the answer A or B?
A.
B.
How can you get the answer wrong? He's right. The answer is B.
You're grounded. Go to your room.
Oh, I can never do anything right. Oh no, I messed up.
Wow, now I have to find someone else to play with.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
What's up, bro? Nice to meet you.
Hey, Juice World. Hold up.
Oh, great heavens!
Excuse me, are you talking in class?
Don't ask questions you know the answer to.
Don't talk to me in that tone.
Don't ask questions you know the answers to.
Would you like to leave the class?
Yeah, I would actually. You're a boring teacher.
Have some respect. This is a school.
Whoa, no way. I didn't know that. Thanks for teaching me that.
Get out and find some manners.
I'll also find some Listerine for that nasty breath of yours, because it stinks.
Oh, now you're in big trouble.
Yeah, just like your marriage.
Oh, great heavens!